Тибула спайнал крэк. Vestibular spinal tract begin from the vestibular nuclei of the pons. Vestibular nuclei of the pons. Axon, well, okay, the first neuron. Axon of the first neuron passes to the lateral column. From lateral column switches to the anterior horn, where is located the body of second neuron. Axon of second neuron go to the muscle. What is the function of vestibular spinal tract? Recall from your memory. By winter, you come to the bus station, right? Together with the same person. And what happens if you sleep? So your hand and leg to make the difficult exercises, right? For stabilizing. And you can catch the any object which stay beside of you, right? Is it conscious or unconscious? Unconscious, because this exercise is controlled by vestibular spinal tract only for stabilizing of your body. No, who has a cat? Who had a cat? Can easily play with the cat. You can drop cat as you wish, but all the time cat stay on the
feet.
Don't drop the cat.
Mm-hmm. But cat doesn't trouble, why? Because it doesn't think. The brain, I mean the cortex of the cat doesn't think how it's stabilized. Because the cat has a two vestibular spinal tract which unconscious stabilize the body of the cat to vertical position, ну, to horizontal position. Understand my mind? And use himself himself use this vestibular spinal tract. The fourth one, the tecto spinal tract. Tecto spinal tract. The tecto spinal tract begin from the lamina tecti, tectal plate. Did you remember the function of the tectal plate?
Subcortical center of hearing and vision.
Subcortical center of hearing and vision. And you can easily imagine the function of the tectospinal tract, right? Is the function of the tectospinal tract. What it means? If you hear the high sound and high voices, you unconsciously move, right? Because the body of the first neuron locates the superior calliculus and inferior calliculus. Axon cross it immediately and go to the lateral column of the spinal cord. From lateral column to the anterior horn, where locates the body of the second neuron. And axon of the second neuron go to the muscle. This tectospinal tract is an important tract because it's a safety tract which is control the your activity under the high light and high sound, right? What it means? If you come to noisy room, you unconsciously want to leave this room, unconsciously, because immediately this tract is activated, right? And did you remember by night you cross the road and highlight? What did you want? You immediately wants to run, right, and jump. Because again, activate the tecto spinal tract. The example of activity of this tract you can see at the oldest criminal cinemas. Ну, for example, did you remember the classic это classic situation at the dark room of the prison, right? The chair with the table, the prisoner, the lamp face to the face, right? And what are you doing yesterday or one month ago? What it means? It's a typical stimulation of the extrapyramidal tract. because the high light, which light on the prisoner, to stimulate the non-conscious possibility of escaping. Understand my mind? And unconsciously, the person want to tell him true for escaping of his light. Understand my mind? Non-consciously. Non-conscious stimuli. Understand my mind? Next one, track. The reticulospinal track. Reticular spinal track. Begin from the reticular formation, brown. And come to the anterior column of the spinal cord. From anterior column to anterior horn, where is located body of the second neuron. Axon, go to the muscle. This track control, no, most of the motor activity, the most. No, but you can imagine it like a sleepwalking. The person sometimes, mostly child, can walk during the sleep, right? But compare the function of the pyramidal and extrapyramidal system. You ought to understand if you answer it on the next question. Can do you travel by line of one cell wide? Look at the floor.
One cell wide?
Wide is of one cell, which cell? Can do you travel?
Yes.
By line? By this track. Can do you travel?
Yes.
Okay, but if a track stay on the 2 meter high, can do you travel? 2 meter high.
Impossible.
Can travel, can. But 1 kilometer high, can do you travel?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Difficult.
But what changed?
Distance.